Game up. He splits the uprights with the extra point. So at the end of one quarter, we're even at 7 in this one. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback. Set to resume action here in quarter number 2. Deadlocked after the first 15 minutes.
They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now.
He makes it to the 28-yard line.
That's a gain of 3 on the play. That'll make it 2nd and 7.
Knight on play action. He'll take it himself. He's taken down at the 38. And he tackles him hard at the 48-yard line.
And it looks like they're going to bring some heat.
He's at the 40. Gets out to around the 28. The handoff, and he's in trouble. Rolls to the left, just throws this one away. Texas A&M's going to use their first time out of the half here. Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 28. Quick strike to the receiver, and he's taken down at the 8. They might be coming here. Throws complete, touchdown. He makes the PAT. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's taken down at the 24-yard line.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays.
He makes it to the 25-yard line. From their own 25-yard line, it's 2nd down. The counter. And he's tackled at about the 35.
Gain of
10 yards. First down.
They'll get him for a loss. He gets sacked on the play. Here comes the pressure. That's a great tackle at the 16-yard line. So the Aggies are going to call their second timeout. The sack makes this a fourth and very long. I've got to tell you, I'm really surprised that they aren't going to just punt this ball away. He airs it out. Oh, boy, almost intercepted. This offense just torched the defense through the air with a great passing attack on their last drive.
As long as this quarterback has time to throw, then you can guarantee that he'll find the open man.
They'll bring him down at the 17-yard line.
Loss of 1 yard on the play.
Texas A&M is up a score. Under heavy pressure. Throws, and that one's going to hit the ground. Incomplete.
Was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it third and 11.
It looks like they're going to blitz. Quick throw, almost intercepted. So it's fourth down, and the offense is still on the field.
Check 43. Slick out. 794. Check 43.
94. Check.
What a play, and that is first and goal. Paid for it with a pick.
Kirk, the intended receiver on the play. That brings up second and goal.
They're at the two. Second down. He scrambled. He's wrapped up for the sack.
That's a loss of 16 yards on the play. That makes it third and goal.
From the 18-yard line. Third down, Texas A&M is up by a touchdown. The 10, the 5, and down he goes. just outside the goal line.
The Buckeyes will use their first time out of the half.